If he doesn't want it, I might as well take it. Shitty thing is I can't create too many colonies right now. So that colony will be able to fabricate there and there. That colony allows me to fabricate there and there. So grabbing that will allow me to fabricate on those three provinces. Oh wait, Brunei, they're allies of Brunei. Shit. This would be a two-sided war for me. Take 11? Take 11. Nah. Meh. No, wait, I want that center of trade up there. Ended. That's a shitty queen. Let's see. Nah. I'll continue attacking Brunei. I'll leave him out of it for now. Just start fabricating, actually. Spy network. How long until our claim expires? A couple years, so I might need to create a new one. That one expires 5 years. Finally, getting the tech cost reduction is gonna be good. Has no one gotten it yet? I don't see it spreading. Weird. Finally, that colony will be nearly done. Discovery spread. Go to. Come on, hurry up and finish. Or should we be done by this year? Let's have to deal with it better. Bill's fine, I've got him. Don't want to convert this being Sunni. How long did that finish converting? That is slow, wow. I'll convert in 5 years. Trade power. Not that good yet. There it is. That was slow to show up. Yeah, the printing press should show up now. I've never seen it that late. probably got detected. I wish I could do more right now, but I can't. I don't want to risk anything. Oh yeah, why am I not going at 5? So train those troops. Long-term investment, trade efficiency. Ooh, that is a better investment. Local trade power up. And 12 tax, 16. And the other one is, so that's 15. Yay, colony done. Maybe they can trade more men. Oh yeah, you don't have a leader. Alright. He got a 2-star. Shit, that's good. I want more clans before I attack him. Ugh, great. Another king? Ah, 333 ain't bad. I can finally train my men. That's my mission anyway. I'll turn it into a city. Oh, it's about to do that. So, already got 14 of him. We can drag him off in our war. Our claim will be disappearing in 3 years. The one I really care about is this guy. Ten. He's at 12 already. What does 12 give him? Tactics are better, supply lines better. The Brunei Navy is. Brunei's Navy. Why do I always have to do this country? Brunei's Navy is back to its full strength. Annoying. And that Sulu is up north. Sulu. 4 transports, that's all he got. Huh. Claim. Come on, finish, please. There we go. Nah, I want the next idea. I want tech 10. He only has 3 troops. It's. I would have just ditched this ally. Allied with the guy. Claim that province. Oh. Join the rest of the men. Oh, god damn, I got discovered again. Come on, I want to claim one more province area. Oh, it's almost converted. Sweet, finally. Oh, we only need 12%. God damn it. We need one of those trade centers. Does that affect that? How much money do we make from trade? We don't make much from trade. As soon as we take all Brunei's crap. And. Oh, we need an adjacent province. And we're back. And abandoned. And send back here. Nah, I don't want to risk that. There it is, wow. Oh. There we go. Got my claim. So how are these guys going? Ooh, they're nearly done. Nice. I think it's time for war. How many ships do I have? Oh, I could build a few more. So if I were to declare war... he would join. Okay. First things first. Put all my ships here. That way they're together. We're nice. Alright, you guys. That's gear up for that war. Oh, we're already get 11. I don't care. New infantry, 8. Surpassed them. Alright, gotta wait for the morale to go completely max. Incredible. Alright. You're a tech 12. Ooh, how good is tech? Ooh, that's... I don't want your Nate, you guys joining up together. What? What's going on? Oh, fighting in your own war. God damn it. Who are you fighting? Oh, that shouldn't take too long. I'll grab a... okay, how many military leaders I can... I can currently have 3. Let's snipe Brunei's navy again, like usual. It should spawn around here. That's when we'll declare war. Perfect. Take Sulu. Yeah.